What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video, and today, as you can see, playing Brute Force again. You guys really seem to, you know, like it, considering the fact that you blew up the video. There's literally, it has 2.2 likes, or not likes, views. 2.2k views, and it's been up for 2 months. I honestly don't know why you guys do that. But, we're gonna continue playing it. That doesn't happen. If you haven't seen this game, it's a game with a bunch of action stars from American movies. Well, not all American, mostly. They're from movies. And you play as them and you murder a bunch of terrorist guys. Very fun game. Anyway, so we're gonna play this. Maybe we can actually do it. Okay, now I've got a shotgun, dude. And so, as you see, you probably saw in the last video that, there's a certain guy that can, you know, this guy calls him. Anyway, so, there's a certain guy that can, you know, turn people, get them back from the dead, basically to make zombies, but they fight for your side. But I got him a bunch of times, and I never got to actually show you. So I'm hoping that in this video, I get to. Hello, Mr. Devil. I would like you to meet my little friend. Oh, that doesn't hurt that much? What about- Yeah, that looks like it. That's that mission. Let's continue. Okay, that's a really good guy right off the bat, dude. That's not very nice of you. You can just have that. There we go. Ooh, Robocop. It takes him so long to notice. He literally just stared into my eye.
Mission failed.
3, 2, 1. It's alright. Yeah. You know, I have a feeling that there's gonna be a lot. It's gonna be a lot more death. Oh, I've never actually used that before. I had no idea. Anyway. Like I said, you don't have to... I don't know if I said this. But you don't have to watch the previous video to enjoy the video or understand it. It's really just exploding people. Not for children. I mean, if you're under 13, like I'm under 13, I'm playing this game. You're on fire. It's just like graphic. Basically, the same thing. But this time, we're not gonna have a seizure warning. I hope. Will Smith, you need to calm down, okay? I know you're Men in Black, and it's really cool, but still, you need to chill out. Your gun is very unnecessary. Oh, there's people down here. Hello. Oh, okay, ready. Okay, so that didn't go too well, yeah. I was going to say that I can revive people until that guy freaking blew up. I don't know how he's alive, but now, Also, don't... Oh. That's fun. That's...
Terror Cannon!
Yeah, that's a fun boss. So, I would not expect an upload schedule on a normal basis. And by upload schedule, I mean... So, you see, we're no longer in the jungle, we're in the, city. If you see, look down there, you see that red pipe right there? That's explosives. And there's also grenades. Yeah, that's where it's going. I was so far away from it! That right there. He only got me because this game... I really don't want to make this up in the picture. It's alright. Oh. Oh, 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 oh. I just caught.
Mission failed! 3, 2, 1, go, go, go!
What? Blow that up, the cave is gone. Ooh, we have the predator. Oh, you said it, right? I grabbed that. You know it. Elbowser. Oh, and if you knife the guys, it's really fun because if you knife the guys, right there, like you just saw me do it, our bombs disappear. We're also gonna use the elevator because that also has people. That's a lot. Oh, oh no. Okay, well, there goes being civilized, I guess. We're gonna just have to climb up. You can actually, you can use the spears. It's really cool. Can I get up here? You can use the spears as like a ladder. Anyway, we're gonna just... Oh no. Oh, get me. Elbowsers. Get elbowsers. See right here? Yep. No. Can you use them as like... platforms? Pretty cool, pretty cool. 4 out of 10 spots. Right here. I'm gonna blow up the plane. I'm gonna show you guys what it looks like to blow up the plane. I need a helicopter. I don't know why I'm calling it. Get down again. This is not a good idea. This is a better idea. That was useless. That guy was using an explorer. Okay. No eating people, dog. Oh, this guy is a creeper. Look at this. Oh, this is... Leap of faith. Oh, it worked. Okay. Taser. Get tased. Yeah, baby. So then I also have a tank. See how this it spawns in the worst places. I'm telling you, like it literally spawns as far away. Oh god. Well, at least I don't have I'm using the power of God and I'm and now I'm dead. Oh, this guy's a glider. Oh. Oh, I didn't get the checkpoint. No wonder I didn't spawn there. This guy's pretty sick. Yes. Fast gun. Really does up here. What the heck? I didn't even know you could get up here. Then he tries to beat him. He's like, whoa, later nerds. Later nerds. He throws something like that. Money. Yes. That guy's still alive. We're gonna jump back here because we want to save this person. Although this guy's cool. Yeah. This guy's got flashbangs. It's kind of effective, you know? We want to demonstrate. They no longer can see it. Now they're just doing it. Strong for these lowly guys. Go! Okay, we're good. We're gonna get up. Die. Then we're gonna get back in the elevator. We're gonna shank this guy. I said we're gonna shank this guy, but apparently he has better plans. But you know, we won't talk about that. We're gonna go the sneaky route. Top sneaky. We're dead. This guy is now safe. We're gonna go the Minecraft route. We're gonna sneak into the end. Get this guy, go up, get this guy. No, this level is interesting because, or this guy is interesting because he can do this. Bam, 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 bam. He just got Jackie Chan by me. Oh yeah, baby, that's what I'm talking about. Hello, sir. You are now gone. I did not know that I was that high up. I thought I was just gonna die there. I'll break this mech instead. The mech is supposed to be going to be because if you do this, yeah. Sometimes there's just a point where I've there still isn't a boss here. I don't know why it zoomed in on that random location. There isn't a boss here. Is there supposed to be a boss here? Maybe there's supposed to be a boss here. I have no idea. There's a special thing though, because that's how it's the death. Sounds about good. Oh, I just... I didn't know that would work. I guess I can also use this. It just got me. I just smacked it. Okay, one more. Okay, that works. One more.
USA.
That was orange. This is a covert operation. A lone threat. Okay, let's try it. Okay, I think this is going to be our last mission. Because we're at the 16 minute mark. 16 and a half. So, I don't like this. This is scary. This is sad. This is depressing. Other sad words. We're gonna pop a grenade. That missed, but okay. I'm gonna jump over the landmine. Hello? Okay, I guess we're not going down. Come on. Oh, are we going down here? No. Oh yeah, maybe. Okay, that's not what I meant. I meant to more do something. It does blow off the spikes. Okay, there's people down there. I'm gonna give them a okay. Alright. Alone.
Mission failed.
Alright. I see how you do it.
Go.
I see you. Alright, let's get the ammo. Go back. Throw a grenade and blow up some spikes. Spikes have been blown up. Then we toss a grenade. Yoink. That was not far enough. Note to self. Don't go anywhere that's remotely near blocks. What if we throw a grenade here? Will it blow up those blocks? No. Oh, well actually, it kind of works. I'm gonna pop a grenade down there. I'm gonna blow some. Oh god. I'm gonna toss a grenade. We're just gonna do that. Okay, we're gonna pop another grenade. Okay. Hello, sir. Hi, sir. I'll take some plane ammo. I love how... Yeah, I guess they must have stolen me. Oh, what is this? No, I don't like that. I don't like that. Yeah, no one did. Can this guy die? Maybe? Thoughts? I don't know what this is. It's some sort of... Oh my! That is the...
Mission failed! 3, 2, 1, go!
I see how you are. I have no grenades yet. We're gonna get some grenades. We're gonna throw them right there. We're gonna back up. It's gonna fall down. And we get here, and here, and we throw the grenade. And down. It blows everyone up. And we shoot everyone down. And then we get crushed. Alright, last time. Go get the grenade. Get the grenade. And then we throw it right there. That was not close enough. We throw it right there. There we go. And that blows up. Then fall down, and then fall down, and you throw a grenade, and there, and it blows everyone up, and then I get crushed. Okay, alright, so, do not land here, because stuff will fall on you, and then you die, and then you cry. So we're gonna throw a grenade right there. Perfect. It blows everything up. We go down here. That did not ever happen. Okay, this is our final time. And if we don't get it, I'm going to cry. I don't know why I said we, because you're not playing this game right now. You're just watching, hopefully. Throw a grenade here. Bounce it down there. Throw stuff up. Okay, don't jump there. Don't jump there. Okay, we jump. Go. I love when the dead body blocks. I can't hit them. Why am I having this? It shouldn't be hard. It should actually be very easy. Because I honestly, it just shouldn't be hard. It was almost everyone. The insane. It's more. Get up. Throw grenade. Ricochets. All the dogs. That was better than last time. We go down here. Throw another grenade. Almost die. There we go. Okay. I'm gonna throw one more grenade. No, it lands down. I don't really want to get to that. And that goes up. We get some ammo. Almost get crushed. Nice, nice. Throw a grenade. Throw some grenades everywhere. Alright, we're gonna jump over here. Gonna hopefully get some ammo, not that. Oh, okay, okay. Now I'm worrisome. I was worried. I'm gonna blow those down. And that falls down, and we all die. Then we go this way. So jump inside that. Okay, we see a little demon thing. Ooh, there's a general right there. We're just gonna yoink a bunch of enemies. What? Skedaddle! Oh my god, guys. What ammo crit? What? Me? I've been using it. Alright, well, that's gonna be it for this one. I'm just gonna fly to this Africa. Oh. I didn't know this was a real world. This is India? I don't know why India comes from the terrorists. I don't know why I'm going into this mission right now, because I never selected it. No, I'm good. Okay, that's gonna be it for this one. Alright, well, I'm just gonna pretend like I didn't close out before, you know, stopping and stuff. Okay, well, you know, that's gonna be it. I'm not liking this. Oh my god. Okay. Yeah, no, I'm good. What the? Oh my god, there's poison everywhere. Okay. That's gonna be it for this one, everyone. I hope you enjoyed. I sure did. That's a lie. I did. It was fun.